decorating this ball of mine here, which I already have covered with one layer of slip, white slip, and it's dried. Starting. As you can see, I'm not very interested in having exact lines. I do this always very spontaneously, but this is what it makes interesting to me. I'm a lot inspired by the French kind of ceramics, and I don't want to have it looking very nice and precisely sized and even. I add other colors. It's just color oxides which I made liquid with water. This. And the finish is always the dark spot. Then I found another thing which is very nice and makes nice effects, like scratching one of these color layers again. Which in my eyes makes bigger contrast to the rest of the surface. I'm always a bit nervous while I'm doing this because I never really don't know what happens then. But it's done for me.